All right, so I made it to the airport. Just got dropped off. My flight doesn't leave till about 10:30. So I got a little bit of time flying. Go in, but I'm gonna go ahead and get checked in, get seated. I'll get back with y'all in a bit. All right, we are boarding, y'all. We are boarding. Get back with y'all a little later.
All right, y'all, what's happening? I'm inside Raleigh, and right now I'm about to touch back in Savannah in a minute. It's been a long day. Had to catch two planes to get here from Savannah, and I'm headed back there real quick before I tear out across the country. Anyway, y'all stay focused, stay positive. Don't be so quick to flip out if things ain't going your way. Just stay down, you know, with your plans. You might have to switch up your plans, but just stay down with your plans. Stick to the script. Y'all stay focused. Y'all stay prayed up. Have a good one. I'm out.
All right, y'all, what's happening? I'm here, out here, Raleigh. I ended up staying another day on some business. I had to take my truck in for some services. But anyway, long and short, I'm out here at this patio enjoying this little patio view area until I go at this Billionaire's Barbershop. It's a black-owned barbershop. Get straightened up in a minute because your boy needs it. Anyway, I'm gonna get back with y'all later. I'm about to go off in here in a second, and I'm putting me back in the game, y'all. But this is Billionaire Barber, Billionaire Barbershop. Y'all gotta come to Billionaire Barbershop when you're in Raleigh area, the greater Raleigh area, Cary, and all that. I gotta come in and get you right. What do you call you? Big guy the barber. All this construction going on, man. And y'all, it's a Google is supposed to be coming out here too, right? Man.
All right, y'all. So I'm about to head to Savannah. I'm about to go fuel up, and that's it, man. I'm out of here. It was nice and rocky, but we about to get out of here.